Hello, I'm Jingjing from GBTIMES in Beijing. Top news today. The head of an investment company pleaded guilty on Tuesday to paying millions of yuan in bribes to Liu Zhijun, China's former railways minister. China Daily reports, Ding Yuxin, chairwoman of Boyou Investment Management Corp, confessed in a Beijing court to giving Liu 49 million yuan or $8 million from 2008 to 2010 in exchange for lucrative contracts and connections. The 58-year-old also admitted to making 2 billion yuan between 2004 and 2011 from introducing the disgraced minister to others, who then bribed him to win real construction projects. Liu was given a suspended death sentence in July for corruption and abuse of power. During the court hearing, Ding said Liu helped her earn a lot of money when he was a vice minister and she provided him with contacts. Ding from Shanxi province said the money was a thank you. Prosecutors said that from 2007 to 2010, the defendant helped 23 companies with 57 railway projects, valued at a total of some 186 billion yuan. Also in news, Hebei and Shandong provinces and the municipalities of Beijing and Tianjin will cut their combined coal consumption by 83 million metric tons by the end of 2017, according to China Daily. The Environmental Protection Ministry released a new air pollution control plan on Monday. The plan sets targets for 6 municipality provinces and autonomous regions in North China. The plan aims to reduce the concentration of PM2.5 by about 25% from 2012 levels in Beijing, Tianjin, and Hebei, by 20% in Shanxi and Shandong provinces, and by 10% in Inner Mongolia Autonomous Region. PM2.5 is particulate matter smaller than 2.5 microns and diameters that can go deep into lungs. To achieve the goals, measures will include effectively reducing production capacity in industries with heavy pollution and controlling total coal consumption within the region. The success in meeting the targets will be evaluated every year by a special assessment team comprising the government and third parties. Thanks for following GBTIMES. We're also on Facebook and Twitter. I'm Jingjing in Beijing. Goodbye.